Beautiful day in Kansas. Gonna get hot today, but it's getting started kind of early here. We got a little bit late, but out here with Benji Stoller of Cross Creek Outdoors, and we're in the middle of Milford Lake here, and he's gonna put us on some big blues here.
That's the plan anyway.
That's the plan.
We're gonna be drifting cut bait, looking for some blues. They come off a spawn a few weeks ago. There's some flooding still, but there's slowly starting to kind of be a kind of a pattern. So we've been catching a lot of fish. There's been a few big fish caught lately, so.
Yeah, and you caught some yesterday, right?
We caught 40 or so, but the biggest was only 16, but.
Only 16, we'll take it.
Well, we're gonna get bigger than that today. He's coming up way too quick. He's not very quick.
I'm a horrible netter.
How big, Benji? Hero footage.
33 and a half. Okay.
I'm no angler. This is the filet mignon of the sea here.
A small fish can fit in his mouth, but I mean, it's big enough, there's enough.
No bueno. Popped off.
Freaking dinosaur.
They all fight a little bit different, but these heavy rods, they come in pretty easy. Unless, I haven't felt a 20 pounder yet though, so.
All right, looks like I guess we got a piebald cat here.
Piebald blue. There's quite a few here in Milford. See the coloration? There is some albino ones, which would be the full pinkish whitish color. And these are the, not all the way there to the albino, they're a mix. Regular blue and albino, so they get the spots, so. Got us a dairy cow today. Just got off the water, had a fun morning trip. Had Chris and Ryan with me from BeOutdoors. Caught a little bit of everything, caught a couple of good ones, some slot fish, and then we're gonna clean some fish as well. So hope you enjoyed it, thank you.
And remember, folks, it's always great to be outdoors.